A vehicle crashed into a store at the Camarillo Outlet Mall this morning. It went all the way inside the Sunglass Hut. Ventura County Fire says that nobody was hurt. It happened just before the store opened up. Investigators say the driver accidentally put her foot on the gas instead of the brake.